It would have helped if I put the fucking the tablets in, wouldn't it?
Hey pussycats, come on pussycats. Time for the day where I shit you up with a Hoover. Come on, where are you?
Hi guys, yeah, I just want to show you something I'm fixing at the moment. Basically, when you turn the lights on, let's get this right, there we go. I don't want that one. Let's see, oh, it's that indicator. Yeah, when you turn the ignition on, and you just turn the normal lights on, yeah, as you can see, full beams on all the time, yeah? That's a full beam light. But if you open up the stem here, And literally, I've got this like little fuse. I don't know if you can see that. And I've worked out, I don't know if it's a circuit board or a connection, like it's a little stem, it's probably got old and weak. And they've opened up a bit too much. But it's hard to hold the camera. I'll show you, right? I'm just going to jam this in. It's not even going to be plugged in, right? Right. So we jam it in, light goes out, yeah? Oh, that's fucking wrong one. See, that flasher works now. Full beam and then dip. If I take that fuse thing out, watch this, to prove that that's what fixes it. See, light goes on back on again, yeah? So once I put that in, like that, yeah, it's fixed. So what I'm gonna do, because I did fix it before, but basically each time you flash it, watch what happens. Each time you flash the thing, it just pop out, watch. Works its way out. So I'm gonna, I've got a glue gun. Just gonna glue gun that in position so it doesn't do that. Anyway, take care, be good, bye. Yeah, so that's the gun that I've just used, just a hot melt gun. And I've managed to glue it on both sides. But bearing in mind that fuse has nothing to do with it working or not. Like it's just something to jam in there. And it separates, like, separates that bit from that bit. It just pushes this whole unit across that way. And for some unknown reason, it just allows the flasher to work and the dip and the full beam to work and everything. So yeah, it's all glued into place. And look, now when I flash it, okay, all the whole thing does move, but the fuse won't pop out. So that should stay fixed now. So brilliant, chuffed with that. Take care, guys. Be good.